Cuban commandant died. The UK has left the European Union.
Which has caused the
big crisis in Spain.
They have also aligned themselves with people to test ballistic missiles.
Tropicans, thanks to me, Tropico is an undisputed paradise. But the values of our paradise are now being threatened. Threatened by populists and despots. I, El Presidente, will prevent this. I accept the nomination for another presidential term. I will make Tropico even greater, even bigger, and even better. Instead of walls, I will build bridges, bringing Tropico's islands and people together, rather than separating them. New means of transportation will offer great opportunities of exchange to you and our visitors. I will bring diversity, culture, and the wonders of the world to Tropico, so that all other nations will look upon us with envy. Presidente, vote for Tropico 6, or else.
Most beloved Presidente, do you remember Tropico? Emerald palm trees, platinum beaches, and crystalline seas, from which the sun reflects like the twinkling of jewels and golden coins. It is I, Presidente, Penultimo, your faithful aide, your biggest fan. I chronicled your triumphs. Fear not, for nothing was written down. Penultimo never forgets. Unless he is told to, of course. So, let us enjoy these stories of the past. And what better place to start than the time you first met your loyal Penultimo, oh most successful Presidente. It was like the first sunrise of my life.
Hello there. You must be the new governor. I'm Lord Wyndham, voice of the crown, and it's your job to do as I say. Until...
Thank you.
I have new instructions.
Governor, the people have a...
Your distillery seems to be working.
It's my job to fully exploit these islands.
Our revolution is as yet only marginally... I ask myself, Governor, do the ends...
It's nice to have choices, isn't it?
Cruel, salty sea, she burns the lungs of young Penultimo. The sensation is quite unpleasant.
You're doing splendidly, Governor.
Imagine my joy at being back on an island with brick buildings.
Shh, my Governor, we must talk, but not too loudly, as we... Viva la revolución! Tuget? Governor, the people have a request, but for safety.
Governor,
why are you wasting your time? The Crown's advisors commissioned. I suppose that we should do something.
Our revolution is as yet only
Well, you did the right thing, which is...
I ask myself, Governor, do the ends justify being mean? But for independence, any sacrifice is worthwhile.
More, Governor, more.
Ahoy, Governor!
Or is...
Good work, Governor. The pot... Good job, old chum. That...
Viva la revolución! Together, Governor... Governor, you mine gold for the cause and...
Oh, savior of my...
Governor, the people have a request. ¡Viva la revolución!
I'm glad you're
Governor, this is what...
I must say, I'm glad to be... I've been chatting with the king.
Corruption is so rife, Governor, that...
What a lovely...
Governor, we must now attend.
I do too much walking.
Places should come.
Excuse me, Elsport.
Viva la revolución!
Governor, I am shot. Oh, alas, por penultimo.
Penultimo is a national hero. We are prepared for invasion.
Oh, Governor, you look so pretty today. Oh, sorry, I have been bleeding a little since I was shot, and my head feels very light.
It is time. We no longer would...
Something does not feel quite right, Governor. I have a powerful desire to... The people of Tropico love you almost as much as I do, Governor. We have such...
Excellent. I knew you had a good head on your shoulders and would want to keep it there.
Governor, you did it. Alas, let us savor the sweet taste of freedom. It tastes a bit like coconut.
And so, the story is told. That is how we met, Presidente. The most important time of my life. I still have the assassin's bullets, you know. I keep them close to my heart. Who would imagine that such a story would be only a minor chapter in somebody's life? But you, most celebrated Presidente, your life has seen adventure enough for 100 normal people. 1,000! But those are stories for another day. Now old Penultimo is tired. Old Penultimo will sleep and dream of your past glories. My Presidente. You have done it, Presidente. Victory is ours. I mean, victory is yours.